Recently, I came across a video of a sadu kekta being caught by a fisherman. For those of you who don't know, a sadu kekta is a type of crab that is considered holy in certain parts of America. It's believed that if you catch one, you will be blessed with good luck and prosperity. But what really sets the sadu kekta apart is its face. It has two large eyes that are positioned on stalks, giving it an almost alien-like appearance. And if you look closely, you'll see that it's subscribed.